Number 14. One day, Mrs. Jones went shopping. When her husband came home in the evening, she began to tell him about a beautiful cotton dress. "I saw it in a shop this morning," she said. And
you want to buy it," said her husband.
"How much does it cost?"
£15.
£15 for a cotton dress? That's too much. But every evening, when Mr. Jones came back from work, his wife continued to speak only about the dress. And at last, after a week, he said, "Oh, buy the dress. Here's the money." She was very happy. But the next evening, when Mr. Jones came home and asked, "Have you got the famous dress?" she said, "No."
"Why not?" he said.
"Well, it was still in the window of the shop after a week, so I thought, nobody else wants this dress, so I don't want it either."